Finally, we're alone. We're alone. Oh. So good. Oh. Yeah, baby. Oh. Come to daddy. So fruity and delicious. Oh.
Ah. Hey! That's mine! What the hell are you doing in here? I can't believe this! How could you? Those are my cider boys.
No, I just had a taste. I just wanted to know. I just wanted to know what it was like on the other side. How's it going? I didn't want you to see that. Now, shh. I got my wife all calmed down now. So just shh, keep it quiet. Okay? Like, look. No, she's cool. She doesn't care if I have a couple of drinks once in a while. I could do whatever I want. You know, I'm an adult. But, okay. I know what you think you saw, but I was just tasting it. You know, I was just dabbling with it, you know? That wasn't for real, you know? I was just faking, you know? What's this? What'd you find in the trash? Oh, I can explain that. My wife likes cider boys. And she put that in the trash. That's why, and she was so, you know, she can't handle her liquor. She was so drunk that she, no, we don't have to bring her down here. No, don't go tell her. Just listen, just come back in. Just listen. Okay, so my wife was, she forgot there was one in there, and it was warm, and it tasted terrible, like piss water, and I was just trying it. You believe me, don't you? She really likes that apple strawberry cider. I am not a coomer. Well, you're a simp, and I'm a coomer? Yeah, right. Okay, I'll quit calling you a simp. That's fine. But you quit calling me a coomer. That's not nice. You know, calling people names isn't very, very... Well, I know I should know better by now. Really, you're going to teach me all about name calling. Okay, great. What? What'd you find? Let me have that. That's not yours. This is my bumbleberry. Bumbleberry honey blueberry ale. The little fat Hitler on it. Okay, I admit it. On occasion, when I'm feeling a little, I don't know, experimental. I have an experimental side. Sometimes I'll drink bumbleberry, honey blueberry ale. I love you, little fat Hitler. Now, let's just keep this between me and you, okay? But there's nothing wrong with it. And, you know, Hitler wasn't all bad. I mean, he did get Stalin to work with the Allies. It's a World War II joke. Tick might understand it. Tick. Okay. You want to try some? It's really good. It's really strong. And it's a... And it's award-winning. Look. Award-winning honey blueberry ale. I am an ale guy. My wife is more of a cider person. So let's go ahead and try the bumbleberry. Really good. Quit looking around in my room. There's nothing else to find. I bet you have a lot of dirty secrets too. I like it over ice. It's kind of like a fruity, I don't know, grape soda flavor. Where'd you find a pitcher? Let me see. Does that look like me? Oh my goodness. Maybe I am a Coomer. I'm a little old for it though, a little long in the tooth. And I am married. I mean, it's not like I don't get any sometimes. All right, let's quit talking about it. Let's just have a sip of this. It's really good. Ready? Oh. Oh, it's so good. So fruity. You want some too? You can just drink it out of the can. All right. I keep them in my mini fridge by my studio. I like it a lot. I can't drink real well yet. My mouth doesn't work. I need a straw. I drink even worse out of a can. But anyway, I just love my bumbleberry. Little fat Hitler. Always look for the little fat Hitler on the side for your award-winning honey blueberry ale. I like it. Well, I like it better than this. Cider Boys. I mean, Cider Boys is good, but when it comes down to it, it's just a little too fruity for me. I mean, strawberry magic. Okay, I'm allowed to make fun. You don't have to be like that. I'm not a hypocrite. I only tasted that, and I liked it, and it's good. But I'm not going to drink it all the time, so there's a difference. I'm going to stick with my Miller High Life, okay? And I'm going to stick with my Coomerific Bumbleberry Honey Blueberry Ale. And I think I'm having an aneurysm popped in my head or something. I don't feel quite right. Yeah. You like that? Meeting guys, meeting girls, playing it cool, drinking bumbleberry, honey, blueberry ale. Yeah, baby. It's like a commercial. It's It's almost like an affront to alcohol. It's like you almost know nobody can become an alcoholic drinking this stuff, because who's gonna get behind this? Like, I'm leaving my wife and kids for this. You know what I mean? The old lady's getting it tonight. She threw out my bumbleberry. Kind of like, bumbleberry. Oh, I love you, honey. I'm sorry I got mad about you throwing it out. Come here, give daddy a hug. That's right, give daddy a little sugar. Yeah. It's all about the fantasy, isn't it? You know, you can always hope for better days. Oh, it's so fruity, sweet, and delicious. A bouquet of flavors. And it's good over ice. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Sometimes I think I should just give up. You know, chuck it all in. Just, you know, give up. Write myself off. I don't really see myself as a coomer. I mean, I understand the definition. I looked it up. And I know I look like the police sketch drawing. And I'm not saying that that isn't me in the picture. But I do need to shave. That would probably help. But my hair isn't that color, and see, my smile doesn't quite match his. See, this doesn't work yet. It's kind of like I can only do, like, you know, you know. But anyway, and the old eyebrows are still slumping, but we're getting there. I'll tell you what. Come here. We did a bunch of tapping. Now I'm going to keep you company by doing a little bit of this right here. A little bit of light show. You ready? Okay. Scratch my nose. So, ready? Follow the light. That's right. Follow the light. Follow it. Follow it. Follow. Follow it. Follow the light. Follow it. Follow it. Follow the light. Oh. Follow the light. Oh. Follow it. Focus on the light. screen. Follow it all the way down like a falling star from the sky. Follow it as it burns. The embers hit the atmosphere all the way down to the ground. Follow that light. Follow it. That's right. Follow the light. Follow it all the way down to the ground. You're now hypnotized. I have you in my powers. You're in a trance like you will obey my suggestions and commands. You will forget everything you heard and saw tonight. You had a good time simping over your e-girl and drinking her bath water. Yes, her bath water tasted like honey, blueberry, ale. That's right. Yeah. Her bath water tasted like honey, blueberry, ale. And you watched a documentary on Hitler needing weight loss. That's right. And you watched TirarADeguello drinking copious amounts of Miller High Life all by himself because you would rather drink your e-girl's bath water. Yum, yum, yum. Eat 'em up. Yum. And you talked about how big of a simp you were. And you didn't accidentally spy on Tar drinking Cider Boy's Strawberry Magic cider. It was a dream. You fell asleep and you dreamed it. You dreamed you saw him sucking down a bottle of Cider Boy's Strawberry Magic. And then the Hitler documentary was over. And your class was empty. And you needed more bath water. So you sent another e-payment to your favorite online girl for more bath water. And all was right in the world. And Terar told you to quit drinking filthy bath water, it's gonna make you sick. So you're going to switch to drinking Cider Boy's Strawberry Magic hard apple cider. And you're gonna be happy because you've been hypnotized. Okay. Now, when I count to a three, not on three, but three. So one, two, followed by three. When I say three and clap my hands, you will be free from your hypnotic state and feel refreshed and lubricated from all the blueberry ale you drank. And you will obey my commands, or else you will get sent to the concentration camps by little fat Hitler. Ooh. One. Forget all that you saw. Two. You are a simp. Three. Terrar is not a coomer. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. You okay? Yeah, I think you passed out there. You drank too much. Are you okay? Yeah, you were like mumbling something about that Hitler documentary we just finished watching. Did that scare you or something? Yeah, it's kind of funny. I never saw that documentary before today either. You too, right? It was really funny, huh? Yeah, I never knew Hitler had a weight problem. You know, he's a devout vegetarian. I just quit eating celery or something, you know? It's like negative calories. I don't know. Yeah, I didn't know he had that gas problem either. He took pills for farting. That's really cool. You know, it's funny how you find these things out later in life, and it's like they were scared of him. You know, like he farted and he had to take pills for it. And it is funny, isn't it? When you think about it, it's kind of like that was the scourge of Europe? Farter. Farter starter. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm having a Coke here. Yeah, see? Just a can of Coke. Yeah, I drank too much beer and I thought I should, you know, lay off a little bit. You know, I drank like copious amounts of Miller High Life in front of you, right? Copious amounts. That's right. And I thought I would just finish the night with a glass of refreshing Coca-Cola. That's right. Yeah. I know, isn't it funny? My wife drinks that nasty... Yeah, I don't even remember the name of it, do you? Yeah, I don't... Never touched it. Never drank it. Don't know. I'll drink a Coke once in a while, you know, when I'm not slugging down a gallon of beer, you know, so... you know. And water. Everybody drinks water, right? Yeah, it's cool. It's cool, bro. It's cool. Okay, bro. Yeah, sure thing. Yeah. All right. So, yeah. Okay, you gotta go? All right. No, it's all right. Yeah. Okay. Well, hey, we'll see you later. Like, maybe next week or something. We can get together. Okay. Hey. Next week's my turn to buy, so I'm going to surprise you with something really good. Some classic malt liquor is on the way. I promise you that. All right, we'll see you later. Oh, now don't go telling everyone you were hypnotized. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, it didn't work. Well, he's a good actor. I thought I fooled him. But here he wasn't hypnotized at all. What am I going to do about that? Now everybody's going to know I drink this stuff. Oh, well. That's what you get. Well, at least he's paying for his therapy. That's something I can, you know, I can live with the embarrassment as long as I know that I've, you know, making money off of him. It really doesn't matter. Well, whatever. Well, I guess I better go get some real work done. Thanks for joining me today, and as promised, next time we get together, I have a most incredible, classic, double-fisted malt liquor experience on the way. So stay tuned. And I'm not a coomer, no matter how much I look like that guy. I don't see it, really. I mean, it really looks like me. Come on, that's not nice. It's just not nice. I don't know why people have to feel pick on people so much. You know, it hurts. It hurts. TirarADeguello.